We'll discuss about the equation of tangent at t on the parabola y square equal to 4x. Here t indicates parameter as we discussed earlier. So take the parabola y square equal to 4x. Now any point p t, that means it is at square comma 280. Now let us draw a tangent line at this point. We need to find out this equation. So given parabola is y square equal to 4ax, call it equation 1. Let p at square comma 280 be any point on 1. Now directly we can go for differentiating equation 1. So differentiating equation 1, we get 2y into dy by dx is equal to 4a. So dy by dx is equal to 4a divided by 2y. Dy by dx at the point at square comma 280. Before this, you can simplify. This is 2 times. So 2a by 280. So 2a gets cancelled, leaving t. So slope of tangent is equal to 1 by t. So equation of tangent is y minus 280 is equal to, once you know the point and slope point formula we can use, y minus y1 is equal to slope into x minus 80 square, cross multiplication, yt minus 280 square is equal to x minus 80 square. You observe that here minus 280 square is there, here minus 80 square is there. You can take subtraction. This is yt minus x minus 80 square equal to 0. Now this is going to be equation of tangent at any point t on the parabola y square equal to 4ax.